He's trapped us in Smallville. I had hoped we would lose him on the river. But he's too clever a waterman.
If he alerts the enemy to our whereabouts, it will make the crossing even more dangerous.
That's what I thought, Mr. Frodo.
Let me see.
You haven't eaten anything all day. You're not sleeping either. Don't think I...